It appears that the Bloka Mugt Guitar Amp Simulator Box was inspired by the DSM and Humboldt Simplifier. This diagram is for the DSM Humboldt Simplifier Classic. If Bloka Mugt followed the same methodology, then I can bypass the cabs by using the FX send. Thank you.